हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आई बी ऑल डिजाइनिंग डेवलपर। माय नेम इज संशाल बेग, आई एम अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपर एंड ग्राफिक डिजाइनर। लाइक इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न्ड दैट व्हाट इज इंस्टाग्राम फोटो डाउनलोडर इन पायथन एंड आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दैट क्लास। नाउ इन दिस क्लास वी विल बी सी दैट हाउ टू मेक वन क्विज एप्लीकेशन इन पायथन एंड आई होप यू विल ऑल्सो एंजॉय दिस क्लास लाइक यू आर एंजॉइंग ऑल प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल you have to go to window and open your text editor, okay? So like previously we are working with PyCharm only, so today we will also work with our PyCharm text editor, okay? So just open it from here, okay? So just here you can see my text editor has been open over here, okay? So now here you can see I have made it two files which is called quiz.py and application, okay? It is old file, okay? So just ignore that one, okay? So here you can see this is my project and I have created many files here, okay? So you can also create files over here if you want to, but I have just created my file over in my project, okay? So because we don't have to run it with command prompt, so because of this I have just made it in project, okay? If you want to like run from command prompt, so you can made it on desktop over here. Just go to file, then go to new and take Python file, then it will be your file which will be on desktop over here, okay? So now we will download some modules over here, okay? So there are not packages over here in this class, okay? Because we are making the quiz which don't have import anything, okay? We are not doing it randomly over here, so we will not import anything with it, okay? So just we have to download some modules over here which will be called like pip install, which will be question, okay? So right over here question, enter. So now here just wait, so here you can see it has the latest version of question which has been installed in my computer over here, okay? So I will just download my another which will be install class, enter. So now here is downloading my class, okay? So now my class is also been downloaded like this. You will be also having your modules over here, okay? So now here you can see successfully install class dash 1.0.0, okay? This is a version of class, okay? So now I will just minimize my terminal over here, okay? So now I will just zoom over here so you can see my course that what I am writing over here, okay? So just over here we have to do like I will write over here class, okay? Like we have downloaded the module class over here, so I will write over here class. So now here you can also write the method of class method, or you can also write class, okay? So I am defining class only, so I will write like class, and now I will define like question, okay? So I will define question, okay? Because we are making one quiz, so in quiz there are many questions over here, so we will also define our questions and answer over here, okay? So first of all we have to write like class question, and now here I will write semicolons over here, press enter, and now here we will write def tag, okay? So we will also download this def tag, okay? Like you all know like what is define tag, okay? Def tag means define tag, okay? Its full form is define, okay? Because previously we have worked with this def tag many times over here, okay? So which are new here, so I am telling for them that how to download. Just go over here, pip install, just spelling should be correct, pip install, which will be def, enter. So now just wait till while it is downloading, okay? Here you can see now it has been downloaded, successfully installed def dash 0.1.0 version, okay? So I will just hide my terminal over here, okay? So I will just backspace, press enter, and now here I will define tag, okay? Like I have telling you, we have download one define tag over here, so I will just write over here define, and now here I will write underscore underscore, and now here I will define init tag, okay? So I have just defined my init tag over here with it, and now here I will do like I will just write another underscore, okay? So this is a tag with self over here, okay? So the tag of this tag is not a leader only, okay? So the leader of this tag is predefined, okay? Here you can see we can also import predefined if you want to, okay? But it is really important to download this predefined if you have don't download it, okay? So from this this tag will be coming over here. So I will just double click over here. So now here you can see def, init and self tag is really important in init tag, okay? So just you have to write this self tag over here, which is really important to write. So I will just erase and write it again, okay? It was not highlighting over here of purple color, okay? So I will just go to terminal and download my, like I have telling you, predefined, okay? So I will write over here predefined and enter over here, okay? So just here you can see I have already downloaded, so there are no new version of it. If you don't have downloaded, so you can download like that, and I will just hide my terminal over here, and now here I will press enter, and now here I will define my self tag, okay? Self dot, and now I will define prompt, okay? So now in this prompt tag, you have to just write equal to prompt, okay? So I will define equal to prompt. The spelling should be correct. Okay, so now here we have defined self.prompt equal to prompt, okay? Prompt means like questions over here, okay? Question that will be asking from user, okay? And user will give answer of the question. So, the question we are called it prompt over here, okay? So, I am writing prompt. And now I will press enter and write over here self.prompt again. And it will be equal to now answer, okay? Because when user will see the prompt over here written, so it will also give the answer of the prompt, okay? So, we will also give the answer like what answer is correct of that prompt, okay? So, now here we have written our self.prompt over here, and now here we will define our question prompt, okay? Like what will be questions which we will ask from user, okay? So, the question will be like question, and now I will write over here question prompts, okay? Like I have telling you, so it will be prompt, not prompt only, okay? Because we have written prompt and here prompt, so we are writing it prompts over here, and now here I will do like, I will just write equal to, and now here I will define square brackets, okay? So just you have to define square brackets, not curly bracket or just this circle brackets, okay? You have to just define this square brackets over here. It is really important to define, okay? So just I will press enter over here, and now I will define my questions, okay? The question will be like, I will write over here, what color are apples, okay? So just a simple question I am writing over here for the user, okay? So now here I will write A, okay? And now I will define here /n, okay? So now here you can see I have defined that all things. Just I will press. Now if I define, yes, it is, okay? So we have to define our question in only strings, okay? If you are defining it out of the string, so it will be incorrect over here and you will be getting error. So you have to just define it in strings. So I will just write over here /n, which will be now A, okay? So A will be like red and green, okay? So, the apples are in red or green, okay? Both colors are in apples, okay? So, we will define red and green first will be about this. And now, second will be like magenta, okay? Just I am writing randomly, okay? Python will give its color randomly if it want magenta. So, it can give or it can give any other color also, okay? If it want to, okay? So, I will write over here C. And just this /n is really important to write over here, okay? So, it will be in other line and it will be another line, magenta and red and green, okay? It will be another line and it will be another, okay? So I will write over here C. So now our C will be like yellow, okay? So just I am defining randomly over here, okay? So Python can give it or it can also give its choice over here, okay? So I have written this and now I will copy this, okay? Just copy. Now I will paste over here and I will paste over here, okay? So I will just space bar over here, okay? So now here we will do like, just we will change the questions, okay? So there are like, what colors are apples? So I will just change it to bananas, okay? So now here it will be, now it will be like yellow, okay? So I will write over here yellow and here it will be like black, okay? So just I will write over here black. So the spelling is incorrect. So just spelling should be correct over here, okay? So now here it will be blue, okay? So I am defining that randomly over here. So now here I will define strawberries, okay? So I will write over here strawberries, okay? So I am just writing like that. And now here I will just erase this green over here, okay? Because strawberries are in red only, okay? It is not in green, okay? So I will just write over here blue. And here I will write magenta, okay? So I will write over here magenta, okay? So I am writing that, just you have to write 3/n, okay? Here also and here, and we will write here also, okay? So I am writing that because in the end we have to just write our answer in 3 enters, okay? Means it will be 3 enter, then we are writing our answer over there, okay? So I am writing like that, and now here I am defining my question prompts. With that I have, first of all I have defined my class. And with that, I have defined my question prompt, okay? So now I will define, enter. And now here, it should be like, now it will be question. And now it will be like equal to, here it will be question. The spelling should be correct, question prompts, okay, again. So now here it will be answer, okay? So 0, and now here I will define A, okay? Because the correct answer is A, so like Python will give the answer of A, the correct one, okay? So I will write over here question, अगेन विच विल बी इक्वल टू क्वेश्चन अंडरस्कोर प्रॉम्प्ट्स. ओके सो नाउ आई विल राइट वन ओवर हेयर एंड नाउ आई विल राइट ए जस्ट इट विल बी बी नॉट ए ओवर हेयर. ओके सो नाउ आई हैव डिफाइंड दैट ऑल जस्ट आई विल अगेन राइट क्वेश्चन टैग स्पेलिंग शुड बी करेक्ट एंड नाउ हेयर इट विल बी क्वेश्चन प्रॉम्प्ट्स सॉरी क्वेश्चन प्रॉम्प्ट्स it will be 2 now okay because we have defined 0 and 1 over here and now here I will define c okay so there is one mistake over here we have to write comma okay so now here we have done till over here okay so I hope you understand okay so I will write over here question prompts equal like that and now here I will just copy this all and now I will erase from here and just paste over here okay so now it will be just backspace enter and now here it will be enter over here also and just enter over here okay so till here we have done our work okay so now till here it is done okay so now here I will define another comma and now I will just close it okay so now this is done over here till here we have done and now here we have to define another thing okay so it will be like for 0 question and now here it will be curly brackets just here will be not curly brackets here it will be for question prompts and now there will be like that and now here I will define question prompts equal to 1 okay and now it will be question prompts and here it will be 2 and now here it will be like question prompts again which will be now 3 and now here it will be correct 1 out of 2 and here it will be like correct and here it will be 2 out of 3 okay here would be 1 out of 3 not okay so now here it will be like correct and now here it will be 3 out of 3 okay so now till here we have done our work okay so now it is correct okay so now we are ready to run our program over here okay so now it is ready our program okay so just for running it just you have to go over here and run okay so we will run from here okay so just run from here okay here you can see this now it is asking the question like what color are apples okay so like we all know that a is the correct answer so we will write a and I will press enter here so now here you can see it is asking another question which is called like what color are bananas steel magenta or yellow okay so like I have telling you python will add its own color also if it want to okay automatically it will add okay so correct answer is c so I will write c enter so now here it is saying that what colors are a strawberry so strawberries are in red color so I will write b over here okay because red is on b so b and enter so now here you can see now the answer is coming you got 3 out of 3 correct because we have given all 3 answers correct okay so we will check it again so now I will give answer incorrect over here I will write purple like so now here I will write like b again magenta and now I will write here c means blue so now here you can see now the answer is coming 0 out of 3 because our all answer are incorrect now if I run and write over here a correct and now if I write it incorrect now if I write it correct okay means b enter here you can see now there is coming 2 out of 3 so now our answer is correct okay because the we have given one answer incorrect okay because we are checking over here okay so now we will give one answer correct and two answer will be incorrect over there okay so I will write a and here I will be a and here I will be adding c and now you can see now there is coming 1 out of 3 because we have only given one answer correct which is top one okay this one we have given correctly okay so now you can see we have made it one quiz application with python okay like this you can add more questions if you want to okay so I have just given 3 questions over here okay so now I hope you understand this class and I hope you also enjoy this class like you are enjoying all previous classes okay so just you have to practice these all thing we are working with okay so you can be a good programmer okay so this quiz application is not a hard one okay you can do this simply over here okay so just you have to just practice these all things which we are working, okay? So I hope you understand this, okay? So I will meet you in next class. So for today, goodbye.